A little about, a bit about the experience, so you guys understand what's going on with the song. When I lived in Pocosin, Virginia, me and my friend Matt went to a Mexican restaurant late at night. And as we were leaving, I got the Mexican runs. You know how it is. So I went into the one, it was one of those bathrooms that only has like one person bathroom. Uh-huh. So I went into it and they didn't have any toilet paper left if I was done. I'd heard about this being done. I've always kind of wanted to try it, but it was a bad idea when I tried it because there were paper towels there. So what I did was I took off my shirt and I used that as toilet paper. But forgetting that cotton doesn't flush down the toilet real well, I did flush my shirt. And then I ran out of the restaurant without my shirt and into my friend's car. This song is about that. I should have looked around, got the paper towels, but I ran out and I never did explain myself. Matt laughs, laughs but rolls hysterically. Believe I should have known better. That place, the Azteca, doesn't understand that one should wipe with toilet paper. Pour the toilet water on the floor. The only restaurant where the food slides straight out the back door. I'm sure that I'm lying, but don't know why. I wish she could see the flooded water under me. You better find that shirt you paid a lot to get. Little did you know it's halfway down the toilet. There's a reason for the toilet water on the floor. The only restaurant where the food slides straight out the back door. There's a stain on my shirt that I wiped, but don't know why I did. So I drive past a place, there's no one parked outside. Serves them right for having TP in short supply.